The third generation Ford Thunderbird was produced between 1961 and 1963 with a bullet-like styling and a generous use of chrome trim. Under the hood, a 390 cubic inch 6.4-liter V8 with three two-barrel Holley carburetors.